What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to quickly fix ChatGPT login and connection issues on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. When the servers are busy during peak hours, problems with logging into ChatGPT can occur. Server maintenance or downtime may also cause this problem. You can check the ChatGPT status page to see the current status of the website, which shows whether it is down due to an internal server error or an exceptional rise in users. If there are server problems, you must wait until they are resolved. Login problems in ChatGPT can also be caused by files or applications running on your system. The main causes are temporary computer bugs and system memory. You must restart your computer to resolve the ChatGPT login issue. You might experience the problem if you attempt to log in to ChatGPT using an unreliable network connection. Hence, you must make sure that your internet connection is strong and reliable. One of the most frequent problems with ChatGPT is that if you leave the website for a while and then come back, the page will show an error message. You should try refreshing the page or the conversation in this situation. By doing this, you will be taken back to the login page, where you must enter your credentials again. Try using ChatGPT while your browser is in incognito mode. This step will allow you to block cookies and browse freely without add-ons or extensions blocking your connection to the large language model. Your browser's cache and cookies store all the necessary data, including temporary data, login information, and more. This data can eventually cause all sorts of problems with this site, which can cause login issues on ChatGPT. Therefore, delete cookies and the browser cache for the OpenAI domain if visiting the page in incognito mode is helping you out. Your ability to log in to ChatGPT may be hindered if you have enabled browser extensions on your computer. Disable these browser extensions on your device to solve the ChatGPT login problem. You might have trouble logging into the ChatGPT platform if your browser is out of date. If so, your browser needs to be updated. To access the ChatGPT website while using Google Chrome, follow these instructions. On your PC, open the Chrome browser. In the top right corner, click on the three dots to access your settings. On this page, click Chrome. Once you click on it, Chrome will state that your browser is up to date, or it will automatically look for updates, if any are found, and it will install them and ask you for a relaunch. Once you relaunch your browser, try signing in to your ChatGPT account. ChatGPT may prevent you from logging into your account if you're using a VPN connection on your system. Try to turn off your VPN and then log in to your OpenAI account to access ChatGPT. You can try using a different browser if none of the previously mentioned methods have worked for you so far, and you are still perplexed about why the ChatGPT login is not working. Problems with the ChatGPT login can often be resolved by switching to a different browser. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.